President, what questions do you want average Americans to ask about this repeal?
I want a big paper for the Senate paper. How are you? There's the next generation. They're going to be leading the country, sir. Good to see you. How are you, guys?
Mr. President, you were drafted to be more closely with Republicans when you drafted Obamacare.
Okay, everybody. You can stand.
Mr. President.